React. It's your boy Jet True back again with another video request, y'all. One of my subscribers will react to for my story. For the very dope artist, I will match with his music. So let's get straight into this reaction request, see what it's about, y'all.
Who's ever had a broken dream? Or a fucked up childhood? Yeah. Never lose hope.
Hey, it's not gonna, like, it'll be a deep song.
See, I was raised by a single mother, no father figure, little sister, never had a brother, never had another man teach me how to be one. Your mama had a man, but he was never calling me son. And even if he did, yo, I would never take him serious, cause people say they love me, but it's funny, cause I don't think they know what love really is.
Yeah.
Cause love ain't when you hurt a person, love ain't avoiding a problem, you should be getting involved. Love ain't when you pick somebody up by the neck, then you grab his head and you slam it right into the wall. I was in trouble, kid, at school. So I just kept to myself. Psychologist ordered me medicine and never did it.
Maybe around that back. Woo. They gonna be really deep, y'all. This gonna be deep. Love and all that, man. He been through a lot. He got a rough life growing up, man. That's crazy, man. This is gonna be really deep. Let's get back into it.
Had a B1. Your mama had a man, but he was never calling me son. And even if he did, yo, I would never take him serious. Cause people say they love me, but it's funny, cause I don't think they know what love really is.
Yeah.
Cause love ain't when you hurt a person, love ain't avoiding a problem, you should be getting involved. Love ain't when you pick somebody up by the neck, then you grab his head and you slam it right into the wall. I was in trouble kid in school, so I just kept to myself. Psychologist ordered me medicine and never did help. Cause every time I took it, I was never myself. I wasn't G, I never had a strap next to my belt. Just a regular kid that never joined a sports team. And every time I tried to talk to a girl, she'd ignore me. Started hanging around stupid kids and broke a few laws. Had a few problems, painted a few walls. But one day, something happened to change my life forever. Something that I always remember. I said, one day, something happened to change my life forever.
And that's deep, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of people, you know what I'm saying, go through different things as a kid, you know what I'm saying? Like, somebody right now listening to the song probably went through the same thing he went through, you know? And like I said, everybody's life ain't perfect, man. Some people grow up tough and rough, you know what I'm saying? Like, he said he didn't have friends, so I talked to a girl, and girl ignored him, and got with the stupid kids, and got the stupid stuff. Like, that's deep, man. That's crazy. Like, yeah, salute to this song, man. This song is dope. Let's get back into it, y'all.
Something that I always remember, check. I was walking home after school with two friends from my class. And then I seen a sketchy face walk past. But at the time, I didn't think of it much. Cause round here, there's always sketchy cats, tweakers and such. So I just kept walking till I got to King's Drive. Then seen a bunch of motherfuckers giving me the stink eye. They started surrounding me, stopped me in my place. And right outside the circle, I seen a familiar face. A cat that I used to be tight with. Never had no problems with him, but I guess he's smoking some nice shit. He came right towards me, I said, fuck it, then fine. Let's catch a fair one and caught a cheap shot from behind. I ran, they tripped me and caught me. They stomped me and kicked me. Kicks to my face, punches to my ribs and my kidneys. Then what happened next? You just might not believe.
Wow, that's crazy. Just walking home and all of a sudden, seeing a sketchy person. Like, you said, because like, you know, okay, somebody go down. You know what I'm saying? Like, the way the person was looking at you, and you know something up. Like, he felt that. He felt that something about to happen. And like, he saw a familiar face. Man, like, I don't should have put no problem or nothing, you know what I'm saying? It was like, what the hell, what the hate for, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know what it is, but, hey, did she man up, though, you know? Did she ready to go one-on-one, but you don't get hit behind, you know? So that's all the sucky punch, you know what I'm saying? He said, like, knew that the person was walking behind him or something, you know what I'm saying? But, that's crazy, man, like, whew, take it back a little bit.
Kicks to my face, punches to my ribs and my kidneys. Then what happened next? You just might not believe. But everybody scattered, I was trying to breathe. Students, parents, and teachers there watching me bleed. But nobody did shit. I was watching them leave as I was dying, bleeding, losing my conscience. Flashbacks and reminders of things I've never accomplished. Everything turned white, then everything was fine. No more worries, nothing on my mind. No pain, no nothing. I guess it was my in front of my eyes, but all of a sudden I snapped back to reality. Took a look around, but no ambulance was surrounding me. Guess this is how it ends, huh? Guess this is what my mama meant when she said, watch your friends, huh? Guess I should've listened, but now it's too late. Taking my last breath, getting closer to my fate. But right when I felt I was good with dying, a voice in my head said, don't stop, keep trying. So I got my ass up, walked to school and down 911, true story. Fuck what you think you could do for me. 15 years old, just another victim, just another kid that would end up dead or in prison. Got to the hospital, the doctor said they don't know if I'ma live. Immediate surgery, tube through my ribs. I can barely breathe, I was bleeding out.
That's what I meant, God.
Yeah, I can see him now, with a collapsed lung and two stab wounds. I'm losing blood quick, but I ain't going that soon. Everybody left, but I had strength in myself. I'ma be aight, that's what I say to myself, yeah. And sure enough, I kept on breathing, almost paralyzed for the next 3 weekends. Private numbers calling, death threats to my family. Even named my little sis, so how can you be mad at me when I told you that I fear for our safety? Cause no street cred is worth my mother's place, G. They asked me who it was and I let them know. I ain't ashamed of my choice and I don't regret it, yo. Cause truth is, I don't follow no one's rules. I do what I feel's right. I ain't no one's mule. The whole thing was recorded and put up online. But you should know, if you can't do the time, don't do the crime. See, I ain't no G, just a man with a passion. But I would...
Yeah, I like that verse. You know what I'm saying? Don't do the crime, you can't do the time, you know what I'm saying? So he felt like did something, like, something or something for no people to, like, come at him like that. I don't know what he did, you know what I'm saying? But it's deep, man, it's crazy. So for, like, death threats, man, they want you out, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, he's a survivor, though, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up, he survived that, you know what I'm saying? Like, he had a rough childhood life, you know what I mean? Take it back a little bit, let's get back into it.
Choice and I don't regret it, yo, cause truth is, I don't follow no one's rules. I do what I feel's right. I ain't no one's mule. The whole thing was recorded and put up online, but you should know, if you can't do the time, don't do the crime. See, I ain't no G, just a man with a passion, but I always took responsibility for my actions. I never hurt a soul in my life. I'm a family man, always kept my word, so tell me how bad of a man I am. Cause when it comes down to it, all you got is you. And we all gotta survive, do what you gotta do. 15 years old, left in the dust. The world taught me never to love and never to trust, nah. But now I know my purpose, now I know what I'm here for. Now I know what I've been waiting all these years for. 15 years old, left in the dust. The world taught me never to love and never to trust, nah. But now I know my purpose, now I know what I'm here for. Now I know why I've been waiting all these years, yours truly.
Ooh, that was deep. Wow, that was deep, guys. That was For My Story. Yeah, I like that song. That song was deep, man. Like, what he been through at 15. Man, kissing go to my dad at 15. Getting jumped, stabbed, almost dying. Wow. Yeah, that was deep, man. Salute to For. Salute to Roger for requesting that. Appreciate that. You know, so make sure you got a like, comment, something for your boy. Anyone got something for it? Let me know in the comment. I got something true. Gabby, y'all, man. Yeah.